Resident Evil. Bioterror. The world lives with it. You live with it. Viruses are stolen, re-engineered, misused with tragic results. And who are you supposed to trust? Politicians who sell their souls for a few votes? CEOs who betray consumers for a quick buck? Count on us instead. We're above the politics, always watching, always ready to face the threat head on. We are the unflinching mop that sops up the evils of bioterrorism and chemical warfare. They call us TerraSave. Because Terra doesn't have to end with a wrist.
Hey, guys.
Redfield.
Oh, hi, Claire.
Hey! Hey, Claire! Moira. Welcome to the club. Reporting for duty, Ms. Redfield. When do the hazing start?
Cut it out. We've been friends for how long?
Long enough that I'm allowed to give you shit.
Psst. Claire, could you,
What's up, Neil?
Something's going down in Washington. Did you hear anything?
What, the new virus? Come on. You know Tricella's history, right? Hello?
Hey, that Barry Burton's girl?
Yep, Moira started today. But you've got to be careful if you're going to mention
her and her dad? Oh, yeah. Emotional minefield.
Okay. You did your homework. What other horrible invasions of privacy have you gotten there?
Hey, I got to look out for TerraSave. We have our enemies. Anyway, good luck breaking her in.
She's not a horse. Bye. Uh-oh. What'd he do this time?
Fucking Barry. Every time I ask him anything, he pushes back. I wouldn't even be here if I listened.
Garfield, you're coming with us.
No, there must be some kind of mistake.
Why did it open? I didn't do anything. Where have I been taken? Is that Moira?
Oh my god, Claire!
Don't worry. I'm gonna get you out of there right now. Okay? Do they hurt you?
Claire! All I remember is... Hey, take it easy. I mean, what in a moist barrel of foxes... Oh, Claire, I just want to go home.
It's okay. We're gonna get out of here.
Wish I could tell you.
This is so messed up. What do you think this place was?
Did you hear that?
Is there someone else in here?
God. What the fuck? I think there's a way through on the other side of the glass. This could come in handy.
Guess I'm on light duty.
I think we can squeeze under this. Give me a hand, Moira. Go!
Okay.
Careful. Stand back. Come on, hurry!
Yeah. She's with TerraSave. Why would anyone do this?
I can hear the wind out there. It gives me the way out.
Then we need to find a way through. We made it. Key's over there.
Ugh, this place reeks.
The key's gone.
Do you, are you gonna use that?
It's more reliable than any person.
If you say so.
The key must have shook loose when the body fell. It could be anywhere. It's too dark to see. Shine the light around. I think it might have snagged on something on the way down.
Claire! I see the key.
It's out of reach. Let me try shooting it down. Let's double back and try the key. You need a gun too, Moira.
No, I really, really don't. Sorry, I don't do firearms.
Shit, I'm sorry. I forgot. Maybe we can find something else.
No, I'll just be on flashlight duty or something. It's fine.
I think there's something shiny there, but I can't make it out.
Let me hit it with the flashlight.
Nice. Blunt weapon. I can do blunt weapons. Claire, you saw that, right?
Yeah, I saw something.
Who the fuck is quoting poetry?
Are you afraid? You can tell me. Talk to me.
What are you talking about?
Those bracelets change color in response to fear.
And who exactly are you?
This looks like a way out.
Ugh, fucking technology.